Hello friends and welcome back. This is Dr. Janardhan Pawar. I welcome you all to my official YouTube channel, that is Academic Insights. If you are new in my YouTube channel and if you have not subscribed my channel so far, please subscribe my channel by pressing the button subscribe. Also press the button bell icon so that you'll get this kind of videos in future. Like my videos, share my videos with your friends, colleagues and with your relatives, and the last but not least, also write your comment in chat box so that we can improve in days to come in a very good manner. So here also we are going to talk about 25 more MCQ questions based on research methodology, and we are starting with question number one here. So here is question number one. In a 3-year research program, dash time can be devoted for preliminary works. This one is in terms of percentage, and the options are 20%, 50%, 17% and 25%. And the correct option for this question number one is 17%. Question number two now, for collection of data, dash time is devoted, and the options are 50%, 25%, 75%, 33%. And the correct option for this question number second is 33%. Question number three now, for data analysis, dash time can be devoted, and the options are 25%, 75%, 30%, 100%, and the correct option for this question number three is 25%. Question number four now, for reporting, report writing, dash percent of time is devoted, and the options are 17%, 33%, 25%, 10%, and the correct option is 25%. The next, that is question number five. Final stage in the research process is dash problem formulation, data collection, data analysis, report writing. And the correct option for this question number five is report writing. Question number six now, a research report is a formal statement of dash, and the options are research process, research problem, data collection, data editing. And the correct option for this question number six is research process. Question number seven now. A comprehensive full report of research process is called, a comprehensive full report of the research process is called thesis, summary report, abstract, article. And the correct option for this question number seven is thesis. Question number eight, the report submitted when there is a time lag between data collection and presentation of result is called thesis, interim report, summary report, article. And the correct option for this question number eight is interim report. Technical report is otherwise called, technical report is otherwise called interim report, popular report, thesis, summary. And the correct option is thesis. Question number 10, a short summary of technical report is called article, research abstract, publication, guide. And the correct option is research abstract. Dash is called publication in a research journal, guide, popular report, research article, format. And the correct option for this question number 11 is research article. Moving on to the question number 12, and the question number 12 is PhD stands for, and the options are Doctor of Philosophy, degree in philosophy, Doctor of Psychology, none of the above. And the correct option for this question number 12 is Doctor of Philosophy. Question number 13, bibliography means, and the options are footnote, quotations, list of books referred, bibliography. And the correct option for this question number 13 is list of books referred. Question number 14, first page of the research report is appendix, bibliography, index, title page. And the correct option is title page. Question number 15, in research report, dash is used to acknowledge in-depthness. In research report, dash is used to acknowledge in-depthness. And the options are bibliography, indexed, appendix, footnotes. And the options are footnotes. Question number 16, failure to acknowledge the borrowed material is called take and use of others as one's own. And the options are acknowledgement, footnote, indexed, plagiarism, and the correct option for this question number 16 is plagiarism. A blueprint of research work is called as DASH, and the options are research problem, research design, research tools, research methods, and the correct option is research design. The concrete observable events which represents the abstract concepts or constructs are called, and the options are data, sample, variable, proposition, and the correct option is variable. Question number 19 in DASH, the main purpose is to formulate a problem for more precise investigation, and the options are exploratory or formulative study, descriptive study, diagnostic study, none of the above, and the correct option is exploratory or formulative study. Question number 20th, the main objective of DASH study is to acquire knowledge. Exploratory, descriptive, diagnostic, descriptive and diagnostic, and the correct option for this question number 20th is descriptive study. Question number 21, DASH is concerned with discovering and testing certain variables with respect to their association or disassociation, and the options are exploratory, descriptive, diagnostic, descriptive and diagnostic, and the correct option is for this question number 21 is diagnostic study. Question number 22, DASH is concerned with discovering and testing certain variables with respect to their association or disassociation, and the correct and options are exploratory, descriptive, diagnostic, or none of the above. So the correct option for this question number 22 is exploratory study. Question number 23, DASH is compared to mariner's compass in sea voyage, and the correct option for this the options for question number 23 are research problem, data collection, sampling, research design, and the correct option for this question number 23 is research design. Question number 24, DASH prevent a researcher from blind search and intellectual wandering, and the options are data, sample, research tools, research design, and the correct option for question number 24 is research design. Now the last question, and this could be the last question, and the last question is here with us. Research design is a blueprint outlined and a DASH, and the options are plan, system, strategy, guide, and the correct option for this question number 25th is plan. I hope you guys have understood all these questions along with answers, and if not, you can, you know, write your queries in chat box so that can I answer, so that I can answer your queries in a precise manner. So only this much for this particular video. I hope you have liked my video. If you really liked my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon so that you'll get this kind of videos in future. Like my videos and also share my videos with your friends, colleagues and relatives so that they can also take a benefit of all these videos. And don't forget to write your comment in chat box so that we can improve in days to come. Thank you very much, boys and girls. See you soon with another 25 questions in next video. Thank you very much.